Hello everybody, so yeah, welcome back to Frizzy Fab, and so today I'm going to be telling you about my last newest video and what happened. So yeah, so when I jumped, I thought I hurt myself, but then I thought, okay, I didn't. But then later on in the day, I found out that I did. So yeah, I'll show you which part I did, so watch this.
And I'm pretty sure that you are that love of mine. Cause I'm in a field of dandelions, wishing on everyone.
So yeah, that is when I sprained my toe. My big right toe is now sprained. And yeah, I've sprained myself like 6, 7, or 8 times in my life. Most of them are from biking. One of them is from jumping, because I was very happy. And like, I was so happy that I jumped and I twisted my ankle. And I've sprained my ankles like 3 times. And then my hands, my wrists, I have sprained like 3 or 4 times. So that would add up to 6 or 7 times. And then I just sprained my toe, so that's 7 or 8 times. So yeah. Bye guys.